Probably the shortest I ever had it was right at my chin, and that was when I was like fifth grade. Probably about the same as hers, so.
I know what you're doing. I said, what made you want to cut it?
I don't know. I've been thinking about it for a while. I just haven't done it yet. And then the thing popped up for this, so I was okay, I guess it's meant to be. That means that's the push that I need. A little bit. About 20 minutes.
In Phoenix or?
Mesa.
But yeah, normally it's a quick dry, not like a burger style. It's just like get some of the water out so you're not finished. So if you want me to try to get the dryer.
You can go ahead and dry it if you want. I don't mind.
I'm surprised I never had my hair cut short because I went to cosmetology school myself. And
did you?
Yeah.
Did you finish it?
Yes.
Yeah. Are you licensed? Or are you?
I am licensed, yeah.
How old are you?
24.
And you don't do it anymore?
Well, I was more into like the whole skincare, so I went back to aesthetic school. I went back to aesthetic school and did that. And
are you like into makeup too?
Yeah. All of it.
Yeah. I'm more like all about it. That's what I feel like happening, but you have to choose one thing that you want to do. Kind of like, you have to choose one thing you want to do.
Yeah.
It's hard to do everything. You have all the black for them.
Well, my hair was like half like blonde and stuff because I used to color it like a bunch of different colors. And my natural hair color is dark brown, so I wanted it all kind of the same color.
Oh, yeah, so you wanted this kind of all. Would you do the blue black?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. this sideways?
Yeah. I use a lot, like, because I have sensitive skin, so I use a lot of, like, hyaluronia, because their stuff is hypoallergenic, and doesn't have a bunch of additives and stuff in it. Mm-hmm. Organic. Yeah. He likes short hair, so he's trying to push me into it. Yeah. Yeah, I have blue eyes like her and stuff too. So.
Yeah.
I'm gonna see if I can remove your color.
I don't know.
Oh, that's so